motoring now.
Some of them turns, they must be chasing pets of them.
Yeah, it must be easily.
Because at one stage there were four lots of them in a row.
All that fish and blue chips. Hey, just think yourself. Yes.
You get them, Paul?
Yeah, I'm on video here, so I got that beautifully.
Whoa, I saw that one. Oh, wow.
Do you want the orca pod to come out as well? If you take a line on the white cod as it comes to the right.
White cottage.
You're in Ireland. They're all white.
Oh, white.
That house up on the hill. Take a line on them.
See that white cottage right just halfway up the hill.
You're just beautiful.
Such a pretty girl, isn't it? To see them.
Where's Mum?
She was out in the fans with her.
PJ?
I'm just sitting.
Being the back said, oh, by the way, I've just been sitting watching about a dozen dolphins all afternoon and the water. Coming up and down and having some night. I've been like, oh, what? I'm cleaning, brushing up leaves in the garden.
Splashing
like that.
What are the dolphins? Or
yes, uh-huh.
The dolphins?
Yep.
Really big fish, aren't
it? Very big fish. Bigger than the average goldfish.
Aye, a bit of bat around one of them, you do, you had it.
You'd have to do them in the bath, I think.
Well, yeah, get some feeding in that. They're further out than they were, so they're closer in there to their own.
Yeah, they were right.
Right
just
that day,
here,
just
yeah.
When we were driving past there, uh-huh. By the time we got turned, there were. Uh-huh. I don't know, there's seven here.
Well, there's dozens.
It's night higher. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just to see it. The water's still quite cool though.
Yeah.
I don't think we'd like to be in it, right? I believe it.